So we go to the title of integration of inverse trigonometric function. We go to the first example. Integrate of dx over square root 1 minus 9x squared. So first step, so you have to simplify the square root 1 minus 9x squared first. So firstly, you put 9 at the front. So from here, 9. So 1 over 9 minus x squared. 9 is already at the front. So now you have to change this one, become a squared minus x squared. So to be a squared, 1 over 3 squared minus x squared. So square root 9 is 3. And then square root 1 over 3 squared minus x squared. Okay. So we substitute the simplification into the original question. So we get this one. And then 1 over 3 we can put outside for easier. And then this solution is can be see here. So this is the formula for inverse sine. So you have to see the pattern of the question. If the pattern of the question is the a square minus x squared with the square root, so the pattern is inverse sine x over a. So the pattern have the a and the x. So the a now is 1 over 3. So formula is inverse sine x over a. So from here, inverse sine x over a. A is a 1 over 3. So to change this one, 3 must be put at the front and then become 1 over 3 inverse sine 3x plus c.